How many of your patients come back for a second or subsequent appointment? Look, if you're losing lots of patients after a single visit, you're not alone. The no-show rates range from 5 to as much as 50% for healthcare service providers. These patients cost the healthcare industry approximately $150 billion per year. And look, the effect on your individual practice is also tremendously significant. You know you felt that pain. There are numerous reasons why a patient wouldn't show up for a subsequent appointment. Look, no personal relationship with the doctor or healthcare practitioner. There could have been long waiting time or dissatisfied with the quality of the care. It could be high medical bills. It could be an ineffective treatment plan you gave them. Your practice can address some of these concerns to boost the patient retention rates, but chances are you don't truly know why you're having an issue with low patient retention rates. To get the best information, you should be talking to the patients themselves. Carrying out a short survey will give you a much better idea of what's actually going on. Collecting patient feedback is possible in a number of ways. Look, you can take a generic survey link sent via some kind of digital form or something as probably the most preferential way to do this. You can send them an email survey. You can do an in-clinic survey or a quick interview and use that personal touch, something in person. You can do a quick post-visit survey over the phone. There's a number of ways to get this information. Each one of these methodologies has its advantages. Experiment with a few of these and find out what works best for you. Also, try to keep the number of questions limited so that the participation in your survey doesn't turn into a massive burden for your patients. Short and sweet, to the point, do it a bunch of different ways, and you'll find you'll know exactly why your patient retention rate has dropped and you can solve that problem.